Hello guys, welcome back. Sawadikap, kap kap. Poco X3 and FC. Snapdragon 732. Six GB of RAM, and I'm using a custom ROM Android 12 version 8.10. And the GPU driver, I'm using the Magis module 2010. Some games are better on Mesa and some are on 20, some are on the 615. Okay, let's begin. The request game. You want to see the performance of this 732 on this game, Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. Game setting. First, we play from the beginning. After that, I'm using my save state. See what the difference in the FPS. I'm not using the MIUI. Why? On gaming, MIUI really suck, especially the emulator. If you play Android game, it's better on MIUI because it is optimized for it. On emulator, better use custom ROM. Link.
Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
Wake up, Link.
Fifteen FPS, 19 FPS, somewhere there. really dark.
Is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber. Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way. The light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Right. Let's go.
Thank you.
Yes. All right. I'm using my substat. Okay. We'll be back. 11 FPS at the left. Don't worry about the FPS. But you should worry about the crash. Come on, shaders, compile the shaders. It's not compiling the shaders on top here. That's why the driver really important. It compiling the shaders every time it move to the different area, different environment, different situation. The shaders compile again. Freeze. I say freeze, don't move. Well, normally what I do with the memory, alright, that's it. Stay tuned for the next video and thank you for watching.